To randos that are playing with us, do us a favor and stop disconnecting. That way we can actually finish these matches. Ready? Go!
Let's go!
Well, they're kind of not supposed to, otherwise we would have the whole field covered.
This all comes from working very hard out there.
Yeah. I mean, with how competitive a game like Splatoon is, you could theoretically consider putting this into like the category of like esports or something like that. Yeah. And so close.
Yeah, we almost had it.
Nice.
and we ended up winning that Splatfest.
That we did, and we also disconnected from this match, because of course we did.
That was just absolutely stupid.
Come on! Oh my god, these guys are trapping!
Oh, I bet you got the finger there!
There we go! They completely have us outnumbered here, Daniel.
Yes, there's no way we're gonna catch up.
Yeah, look at all that.
All because of our boats coming so much far.
It's almost like they were deliberately trapping to prevent us from gaining any ground. And the worst part about that is, I don't think this game has a report button, so there's literally nothing I can do about that. Well, we're just gonna have to shake that off and keep going. Yeah.
That's that right here,
now, if this was Dead by Daylight, this was Dead by Daylight, then I would probably be able to report people for that kind of behavior.
Now, I have no interest in playing Dead by Daylight at all.
Well, that's fine.
It just doesn't seem like my kind of game.
Oh, fair enough. And plus, that's kind of like a horror game, so if you're not into that kind of stuff, then yeah, probably not the best type of game for you.
Yeah, I'm not really into horror games.
Yeah, fair enough. Okay, there's a bit of a lag spike there, but...
You might not really know about this, but, a bar... I actually haven't noticed that, an asshole 8 is actually celebrating his 10-year anniversary very soon.
Oh, nice!
And
yep.
Literally one of the most popular races of all time is having a big celebration.
I did not know that.
Yeah, for Astral 8, to celebrate 10, for a game of the most popular game of all time, it's definitely a very special moment for the people that have really started by the game so much. I know I definitely enjoyed Astral 8 so much when I had it on my old iPad an hour ago. It really sucked, but I could not get my data back at all on the game on my Watch at 12 that I'm trying to do. This one I should have absolutely fucked instead.
Fair enough.
The cool thing about the 10-year version for us absolutely is that they're finally upgrading the power in that game. There's a special edition Dodge Dog. Now, when you first start playing Asphalt 8, the Dodge Dog PP is the first car that you get with this game. And for a while now, some people are going to want to see a special edition Dodge Dog. But luckily, it is going to be happening for the 10-year anniversary of Asphalt 8.
Nice. I almost got that person and they got away from me.
Interesting that Michael McDowell much about the Shane Van Gitt for his praise on the 84 course as well. And he managed to get a top 10, which was pretty nice. After that, the 5-win, he pulled off his first race at the Chicago Street course. So Shane Van Gitt for his first two stars have been top 10.
Sweet.
Well, according to what I noticed, Shane Van Gisbergen, I think it's Dr. Price, in the Cup Series against Paul Dagger.
Ah.
But he did a pretty nice job in his two starts this year. So I'm looking forward to seeing what he can do in the future.
Okay, why is there a lag spike? Come on.
That's odd.
At least that's what I felt.
Well, not only was Michael McDowell able to pull off the grid on the Indy Road course, he actually managed to dominate that crazy ball for
Ah.
Jordan Michael McDowell isn't really much of a very good national driver for IPL, but it was insane. With him as an underdog winning that race, he was able to do it in dominating fashion.
Alright. See if we can do better with this one.
Let's hope so.
The match was not fully completed.
But maybe why the connection error happened was because of the maps and bows getting updated.
Why did you have to do that, game?
Literally, right as we were getting underway with the maps that we were on.
Could you? You could have at least let us finish that match first.
And that would have made a whole lot better.
Okay, new room.
I'm on my way.
You're not the only one, Daniel. So, I think what I'll do is I'll just end this segment at this point. But I do thank you for joining me for this segment.
And no problem, this was a lot of fun.
Well, what wasn't fun was getting a whole bunch of disconnects and communication errors. So, I'll see you for the next segment. And before I sign off, one more thing. Fix your goddamn online shit, Nintendo!